बगो
Not one more execution. Free all political prisoners in Iran. National government's country where this petition is implemented. One, we, the free citizens of the world, support Iranian people in their struggle against the Islamic regime and for freedom. Two, we do not accept even one more execution in Iran. Three, we demand freedom of all political prisoners immediately. Four, our government is responsible to reject any attempt to introduce economical sanctions which always hurt the population. Those imposing sanctions and consequently hurting millions of people indiscriminately are criminals and should be treated as such. Five, the Islamic regime does not represent the Iranian people. The Islamic regime's embassies are illegally occupied by a criminal regime. These premises belong to the Iranian people who are in conflict with this regime. We therefore demand our governments to shut down the Islamic regime's embassies and withdraw that regime's representatives' diplomatic immunities. Six, our government is responsible to represent us, the signatories of this letter, to demand the Islamic regime's expulsion from the United Nations. Note that the Iranian people should be represented out of the UN, but not the Islamic regime. Seven, our government is responsible to effectively support international effort to pursue existing criminal cases against all those responsible for 30 years of execution, terror, torture, and rape committed against Iranian dissidents. Eight, our signature under this petition supports the efforts of our government in politically and diplomatically isolating the illegitimate Islamic regime.
We are here today, January 24, 2010. We are part of Iran Solidarity. We're here to protest against executions in Iran. Around 1,500 people have been gathered up and are about to be executed by the government, by the Islamic regime of Iran, under what they are calling the enemies of God. We're here to protest that this is not right. The way we can stop the government is by... We are not alone. Everybody here can stop the government. We can all sign petitions, we can pressure our own governments, we can stop the regime. If we just stay silent and we don't talk, we will not prevent regimes like this from committing atrocious acts. The only way to stop executions is if people from outside of Iran help out. If we can do that, then run away. People outside of Iran think that they can't help, that everything happens inside. But even though there have been recent protests in Iran during the summer and now, the reasons why these protests are ongoing and the reason behind stopping the government is because people outside of Iran can also help. We need to do whatever we can to stop these executions. After the protests in the summer of June, people came out and they rounded up on the government. The reason why the government of Iran wants to execute 1,500 people is so they can scare the population. These are just scare tactics they're using to destroy whatever protest that is going on. So we're here today on January 24th in Toronto, in Washington DC, in London, all over the world, people outside Iran who want to help the people of Iran. We are gathered here and we want to, we're asking for anybody's help to come sign petitions, to come and just be aware. As long as people outside of Iran are aware of what's going on inside, then we can fight we can fight these governments. And I just wanted to say that the most important thing we can do right now is we cannot stay silent about this. If we just stay silent and we think that people inside Iran will take care of themselves because they can't, it's not going to work out. So I think the most important thing is that we gather together, pressure our own governments, pressure the government of Iran to stop atrocious acts that they're doing today. Thank you.